see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
We don't have days like this every day, where we get to honor someone who not only is going to be remembered on this course forever by having his name attached to it, but I think it's really appropriate that Dr. Charlie Sifford, his name will replace the name of Revolution Golf Course. Because in fact, Dr. Sifford is the revolution. I grew up thinking the sport was for someone else. But Charlie Sifford taught all of us that the game of golf is for whoever can play.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
There have been a lot of changes, but Charlie, we still have a long way to go. We have a long way to go, ladies and gentlemen, and it is because of Charlie's efforts that the fairways were opened in the United States to provide an opportunity for African Americans to become members of the PGA Tour.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do? They're really saying I love you.
I'm going to ask the children who are here from Lincoln Heights Elementary School to please stand with their staff. This is our present and our future, and we are grateful that they could come this afternoon to see and to be a part of history. And to those of you who are here this afternoon, we want you to continue to support this community and continue to support our children as we move forward. But there are those who live in this community, who love this community, who love this facility, and have worked very, very hard to maintain this facility.
I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
It's an honor to have someone to name a golf course after you. 45 years ago, I was in that creek down there looking for golf balls. So it goes to show you understand what can happen if you put forth the effort. It's a pleasure to be here and glad to have all you wonderful people out. And as I said, next week the green fee will be up. Ring the green fee, we need money. Thank you very much, and it's a pleasure to be here.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.